What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you. Without consultation. I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Hi everyone, welcome to the premiere stream of Horizon Zero Dawn. Now this game was donated to me by the Redneck Nation Roberts, my ex-girlfriend. So a huge shout out to her for that.
That's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned. There. Oh, come on. There.
Hear me. Some kind of cave? Ugh! Can't climb out. Ew, rats. Looks tight, but I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. There's something up ahead. What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there. Lights everywhere. How does it do this? A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. Shape. It's connected to the door somehow. Changed color. The door changed color too. It did it. What's that?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Damn. Killed himself.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well,
and pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. And, well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
And Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Siobhan. Well.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro weave dress. And the way he smiled, I had to look away or you were gonna see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know. It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
I mean, seriously, record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Okay.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Good question.
And Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. here! I'm coming! I'm coming!
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come! Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch, and I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands, and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. and crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called striders.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. Aloy, come now. Stop wasting time. There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or we'll warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Wait for my signal to drop them.
Aloy, throw a rock near me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Use the stalks as arrow shafts. and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye, or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Keep firing!
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede, and they will trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories!
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
I'll show you.
We need to do this slowly and quietly. Can't let them see me.
Thank you.
I need to see their paths. Almost there. There he is. Hey!
What?
How is this?
Shh!
Follow me.
Doing this. How is this possible?
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy!
Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she... is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart. And you...
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way. Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
Stay away, no mother.
Aloy, we cannot.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
Shh.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Thank you.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Good thing I know how to, track you. To track. Why the holdup?
When you said we were gonna go hunting, I didn't realize you meant I'd have to track you down.
We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you? Anything else?
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
After the...
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
All right.
Something's really bothering him. The Kirk thinks I'm gonna abandon him. He's wrong.
So we got no side missions yet, but the main mission is right here. It's what we're doing right now. Okay, that's level 4. Now where is that at? Okay, it's before we get to that. That's my mission.
The embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Quick way down. Mother's heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there. On to me.
Brave Silent Strike, yes. Critical strike, yes. Hell, we need that. Okay. All right.
I have looked for your bounty among the rocks and the trees, but find no sustenance.
Hello, Grotta.
All Mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Don't worry, Grotta. I'll hunt your rabbits.
All Mother, I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the eastern overlook. My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, I'll find you at your camp.
Okay, gather me
five.
I'll tuck that away.
Babe.
It's heavy. World's going white.
Okay, we gotta go a little bit further out.
Saw me.
Not for long. I'll go to that in a minute. I want to do this mission first.
This'll last. Okay, Grata said her prayer beads were at the Eastern Overlook. It's not far from here. The Brave Trail up the rocks is close by.
Okay, it looks like,
just keep going.
Oh, there's that. I was hitting the wrong button. I was wondering why I couldn't hit him. I was hitting the wrong button.
Grata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the Overlook the fast way. This looks promising.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All-Mother, she's never lonely.
Alright, so, getting that down is another thing.
What are they hunting out there? The only embrace. Can't be just one machine.
Yeah. Can I fast travel there? By the way. No, I can't fast travel anywhere, I don't think. Crap, no. I'm gonna have to wind up getting myself killed. I went off that bridge and I shouldn't have done it, and I got myself trapped.
Explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on.
Is there a way to get down from here, though? I should be able to get down from here. Yep. Should have done that while ago instead of doing like I did. Oops. Where's the campfire? Okay.
Would you not help me?
Talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. A father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Save these for the trail.
Okay. Yeah, we're still doing this. We'll do that here. We'll do that here in a minute.
There's Grata, all alone with Allmother. The only way she knows.
Good news, Grata. Once again, Allmother has brought you rabbits. I found your prayer beads, too. Just try not to lose them again.
Allmother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you, in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Oh, Mother, hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
Okay. Let's go ahead and do this in here. We ain't got to that point where we can do that yet. Craft. Okay, well, never mind. I take that back. Yeah. Getting all these here ready to do so we can get them ready for later. Ah, fast travel pack. I get you. That's why we couldn't fast travel right away, because we don't have the stuff to do it with, the stuff to do it. See, it's been a long time since I played. Last time I played this game was when it first came out, and it's been like in 2017. As we get done with the side mission, we're gonna go straight into these here and try to get all these here done before we do it.
Like scrappers scrounging for parts.
Oh boy. Those are the bigger ones. I got killed. I may not be able to do this side mission right now. I mean, I took care of one. That's good, but did I? Okay, it unchecked it. 5. Yeah, these things are too strong.
Calm, calm.
Yeah. Let me go up here and see what this one needs.
Are you out there?
Yeah, and then things are gonna find you if you keep yelling.
Calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't, and his camp was covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
Why are you out here alone?
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall, so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut 3 more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead, but I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different, a little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brahm struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the Forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What do you mean, Forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the Forgotten. Brahm used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Okay. Well, before we do that, we're gonna get ourselves killed. I'm kidding. And I threw the rock by accident.
Irana.
I need help.
Sounds like she's in trouble.
I can't get down. Somebody, please! I'm surrounded. Teach him a lesson.
They saw me. This
finish
is it.
Them off!
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
Talk to you for a minute? Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He just... he doesn't want to lose you, Irana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
So, investigate and follow some tracks, investigate the area with your, okay.
Verona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay.
Mother's cradle. Trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. Keep that for later.
Give me a few minutes, everyone. I'll be right back.
Back?
Ah, look at this. A safe. Okay.
There. Time to get that spear.
Shit. Okay, I'm gonna need some health. Okay, that, I didn't mean to hit that button. I kind of figured that was gonna happen.
There. Time to get that spear. They're scanning for me.
Best stay hidden.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hunting me.
Won't be for long.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
We'll be able to do a lot more damage later once we be able to upgrade our weapon. For right now, we can't do it yet. forgot how we did that. Wait. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, okay, damage core of 5%. That's why we didn't we couldn't hardly do no damage to him. 13% +13% tiered core or whatever the fuck you want to call it. Let's do this in here. There we go. That's what happened when we didn't save, and therefore when we got killed, it unequipped it. I'm not used to this game. It's been so many years since I see 17 18 19 20. It's been four and a half years. It's been 4 years since I played this game, so it's been a long ass time since I played it, so I'm not used to it. Collect a lot of stuff right now. Alright, we can definitely save. Okay.
All mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
You're welcome. Alright, see, now it went back to the main mission, but we're not doing that yet. We're wanting to do this here. Okay, the side mission is level 4, the Forgotten, and the main mission we're doing is level 3. So I think we might go. Actually, we'll go ahead and do the main mission because it's a lot easier. Yeah, in fact, let me do this here too. I need to. Where did I went to do that before? Yep. Okay. Okay. All right. So we got all that. Okay, so we got all this here we can go and do now. So what we need to do, go ahead and first is click on, and well, we already got that clicked on. Let's look and see where that's at. Okay. Not really telling us where to get it at. Okay, fatty meat and bony meat. Where the hell am I supposed to find that? And something tells me I'm not going to be able to do this yet because it's not showing on the map yet. Yeah, they're not showing on the map, so therefore I can't do that yet. Yeah. So we'll have to do that later. Until then, until we do be able to do it, we'll have to go and do the main mission. Okay, we're full on medicine. I love that. Hell yeah. One more.
For later.
Wait, we're still, it's still in the area.
Nutritious.
Lucky shot on that one.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Hells yeah.
Never know when I might need these.
And now they're pissed.
Talk to me. Don't think I'd be very nice.
I wonder what to get Mother for my birthday. A new carving